You gotta know a day. Today we're going to talk about Watson and Crick, who are famous for understanding and figuring out the structure of DNA. They received their Nobel Prize in 1962, and before I extol how wonderful their discoveries are, the first thing I'm going to say is James Watson is a racist and has a long history of saying really racist things. He's been stripped of many honors, and as I go through this, I want you to keep that in the back of your mind. He's a bad dude. He worked with Rosalind Franklin. In fact, what they used is this picture here, the famous Photo 51. They used X-ray diffraction imagery to shoot lasers at DNA, and it came up with this pattern which showed that it was a double helix. Now, Watson and Crick, they were working on DNA, but they hadn't quite figured it out until this man here, Maurice Wilkins, who was a colleague of Rosalind Franklin, took that picture and gave it to Crick and Watson. Now, Rosalind Franklin could not get the Nobel Prize. She actually sadly died before it could be awarded. But the remaining team did get the award for figuring out from this picture. They also worked using Chargaff's rules, where all the adenine, that's a nucleotide base, is going to be the same as thymine, and guanine is going to be the same as cytosine. He figured they used that to figure out that they must be actually across from each other in the DNA structure. That's what led to them always being in the same amounts. So Watson and Crick figured out the structure of DNA, that it was a double helix using Photo 51. Thank Rosalind Franklin. And they also did this work with Chargaff's rules.